think it's going. I'm just gonna hope that it's going. I'm gonna lower my volume in my headphones. If I go to my channel on my phone. Oh wait, here we go. Mobile dashboard. Okay. Okay, well. If I could just go to what's live on my phone, that would be so much nicer. I'm sorry, everybody. This is an annoying process. But I'm just gonna assume that it's going, and I'll get back to that at some point. Yeah, let's do some ranked. Brawl. Let's do Brawl. That's right. Blackheart's Revenge again. Okay. I'm gonna try Twitch again, see if it wants to bring up my channel for me. Oh, there it is. That's my baby. Yeah, sorry, I am suffering from allergies right now and other things, so if I'm sniffly at all, that's why. I was gonna try and record Melee Lite for YouTube, but that didn't want to work for me, so I guess I'm just doing this stream. I was gonna do that and then stream. I gave up on that because I did not want to work friendly, like, for me, so let's just, let's be ready. Enough waiting. Let's get to the brawl. I've also actually lowered... Okay, that didn't make a noise. Okay. I've also actually lowered the audio volume, for anything and everything going on during my streams. I've lowered them in excess, or an extra 5 decibels, because they were, I don't know, my talking audio, like, volume and the game volume weren't that bad. It was that any background noise that I would normally be able to edit out in a normal video would still be present, which would make my voice less noticeable. Especially on systems with a lot of bass. Like, my subwoofer can actually make things like, you know, voices hard to hear, so. When I have that going, and I, like, check back and see how the audio was, it's hard to hear for me. It actually makes all dialogue slightly harder to hear. I have to fiddle with the settings on that for myself. How long is the brawl gonna be taking to bring on in? It's a long wait. Oh, as soon as I complain. Thank you. Hopefully, I can alt properly. I accidentally cut. Is it a knuckle? An old joint. Like, are they knuckles? They're not. Not like where the finger connects to the actual hand, but like that joint. Like, there's 3 joints to a finger. There's the knuckle, the one at the far end next to your fingernail, and that one in the middle. I cut the one in the middle on my left index finger trying to whittle. So yeah, that was unfortunate. Hopefully people will understand how to play this mode this time. Because the last time that I played was the first time this mode was going, and it was absolutely horrific. Yeah, I have no idea how I'm going to be able to get Onigenji. I am at, I think, 2 total games, maybe 3, with friends. So yeah, that's not going to be fun. And I am already sniffling here and there. Great. Oh, actually, I know Kalthos. I don't care, folks. Make your choices, everyone. There we go, we've got Medivh. 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 No, Medivh. Allergies are getting to me.
The battle is about to begin. Ready yourselves promptly.
We've already lost a person.
It seems a hero has fled the fight. Coward!
Oh, they're back.
4, 3, 2, 1. Go fight and don't let me down.
Well, this is a weird group we've got going on here. Hello. I was dead there.
Unexpected.
Would have helped if anyone else had really been attacking much. Everyone just kind of ran away. Yeah, I'm still kind of getting used to Kael'thas again. Their entire team is almost dead, and we have 0 kills. Guys, kill them. Finish them off. Don't collect when they're right there. Oh, I'm sorry. That was so close. I think. Is that proper Englishing? I don't know. It feels wrong now that I've fully typed it out.
A fine choice.
Capital work. Now sink that ship. Blackheart's halfway to the docks. We need to stop him.
Okay, we need to get to a cannon. Okay, did we get that shot off? I think we did.
Give them what for.
I didn't get living bomb off. I thought I clicked on them. Darn it. Oh, they were distracted for so long we actually were able to get another shot off. That's good.
Outstanding.
Gonna help defend Greed. No, don't go back. Stop right in front of their face. At least we took it out. That was pretty dang close. Yeah. Oh, man, I have been meaning to actually get to recording something or streaming something or just doing something. But, you know, it's like, especially just recently, I haven't had much time. Last Tuesday was my last day of classes, and I went home to do, you know, Thanksgiving break and all that. And I probably would have tried to record something down there if my cat had not been diagnosed with an autoimmune disorder. They were trying to get him to eat and drink, but he was anemic and didn't want to, and so it was just this whole big issue of trying to get a cat who is normally very hungry to eat. And that was very intensive for the first few days. And then he's been doing a bit better now that we've had him on medication, but yeah, that kind of like took out, like, I'd been doing a lot of Pokevlogs up until that point. I did one over the break, and then the diagnosis happened, and then I was out of it for the next couple days. And I did not want to record anything. And I haven't had a chance to stream, you know, up until, you know, or just before that or anything, really. You know, my time has been very constrained and limited. You know, that's enough of the downness. Let's get back into the brawl.
I get my revenge by destroying those docks, and you're gonna help.
So we're on defense. Ring of Frost is a good one for this, at least in my opinion. Ring of Frost is just a good heroic to have. I'm gonna go this way. Yeah, that was a good little AoE there. Of course, everyone on the team is a frickin', like, yeah, we are all assassins, I think. Why are we all assassins? The game gave us only assassins. That's not fair. Does the other... Okay, the other team's also only assassins.
Sounds good.
Is it only assassins right now? What the heck? What was that? I didn't keep running. I tried to fire off a shot. I don't know what's happening. Okay, this is getting intense. For reasons I don't know. Oh, look at those little sandy sands. Okay, I'm gonna go down here with Thrall. We have to defend these. Regardless of whether or not there's enemies down there that we can see, we gotta be on the defensive. Get those hits out. Yes.
Halfway there,
Buckles. Found them. Come on, bro. I guess the rest of them did kind of take out the rest of the team. Yeah, I'm not stopping that.
What are you doing? Stop them from firing those cannons! Oh, that had to hurt!
Why don't we chill out?
One more shot, and we're through! If I lose, I'm haunting the lot of you!
That did not go well at the end there. The main issue is that we were only assassins, and assassins can't play the defensive. Especially on this map, is like, you have to stop them from taking cannons. Like, if you're only assassins, they just have to stick together, and you lose. It's like, it's not a fun map to have only assassins on. I mean, Black Ops Revenge is really one of my least favorite of these brawls, but it's like, it's very one-sided. If a team's going to win, they're going to win. Okay, there it goes. It's on its way. We are getting into the final of these brawls. Huh. Yeah, I'll probably also do ranked. Is there a way for me to go straight to the dashboard from here? I can. Check that off. My phone. Alright, I am going back. Oh, cool. I'm getting an advertisement for Heroes of the Storm. Would you look at that? Twitch, your advertising game is on point, guys. Okay. I don't like Samuro. It's not my style. Can't go now playing no Samuro now. So it's three assassins, two warriors. At least this is a more optimal setup, I would say, than what we had in the last one, because holy crap, that last game was so stupid. That wasn't even... Or not... Yeah, I guess, yeah, it was the last game. That was really stupid. I can see why the Hyperion is useful on this map, but I still prefer to be able to stop whoever I need to stop when I need to stop them. Uh-huh. Good job, guys. And then you ran down. Why did you guys run? Why didn't you use this?
I prefer to be the one doing the firing.
That just happened. Raiders, this hero is getting on my nerves. Going hostile.
Okay, that's one shot that they've lost. What was that?
Count on me.
That was so close. Holy crap. I just had to, like, take a moment to think about how close that was. I think they've got it mostly handled down there. But I see that their Sonya's coming up here. This is a mostly successful defense. Good job, guys.
What are you doing? Stop him from firing those cannons! A good kill there!
See if I can do this. Oh, he's dead. Good job. Let's see if I can do this. They're fleeing, but they're getting pretty much entirely constantly shot by someone. Crap. I killed myself there. It was dumb of me. Oh man. That was so close. Holy crap. Oh man. At least I'm finally done with this game mode. And I can actually go to something enjoyable, like ranked. It's usually enjoyable. This is just not a fun weekly brawl, but I got a ton of gold, so it does not matter. What? What? I already had... Did they have another Blackheart's Revenge portrait? I thought I got one from the last time I did it. What? Let me check the portraits here. Let me check the portraits. Oh, yeah. They only have one Blackheart's Revenge portrait. It's like, okay, whatever. Okay. Okay. Actually, I'm going to take a quick check. Who is free? Because if it's somebody I've been meaning to get, I think I own ETC, but I have been meaning to practice him. So I might actually not do ranked and just practice heroes that I've been meaning to actually, you know, do. So, I think I'm going to practice ETC. I'm just going to... I'm going to throw that into the dashboard instead. Practicing... ETC. There we go. There we go. Fixed it. Because I have never really played ETC much. I think I played them a little bit during one of the brawls. Let me see his abilities. Mosh Pit's a good one. So after I use an ability, 20% attack speed for all nearby allies. Regenerate health. Knock back enemies and deal some small damage. Slide through enemies and stun. Okay. And then what are the other things here? Grants block. Guitar solo also heals nearby allied heroes. Wow. And then guitar hero. 35% of the damage dealt by basic attacks. Huh. Might try prog rock. That sounds pretty decent. I like the fact that it heals allies too. See, I don't know if that's necessary. That's what you need. Crowd Surfer. So that makes a combo. Abilities cause area damage. Or increased basic attack damage after abilities. Huh. I'll have to decide what I'm going to do as I go, but I don't know, I'm really liking ETC. Like, I've liked everything I've heard about ETC. I've just never really played ETC. At least not much. I've never, like, I don't know, I was never huge into the Warriors. My first Warrior I tried was Chen, and I did not like him. But I really liked Muradin. He was pretty fun. But I feel like ETC should be a decent fit for me. So that should be an interesting thing to give a little try to. Who's being the slow one? Is it you, Vala? Worf 323. Are you the slow one? Someone here's the slow one. And if I find out who it is, someone's getting hit. As long as they're not on my team, because there's no friendly fire, so. Yeah, there's, I wonder if it would be kind of interesting if they added, like, a character who had a friendly fire mechanic, not, like, Zeratul's, like, oh, anybody can get trapped in the Void Prison, but, like, a character with a friendly fire mechanic, like, his, like, AoE things can hurt allies. But if when they hurt allies, they but if they just, like, dealt massive damage, but allies had to clear out, otherwise they got hit by massive damage too. Yeah. Gotta give this a doozle. What is their team? I guess. There we go, get a little good luck, have fun out there. There's a random, like, noise, I don't know what that was. Oh, they're all pushing top. I'm gonna swing up and try to stop their gank. Oh. Oh, that didn't do anything. Ho ho ho! Holy crap. Okay, I'm gonna have to bail out. Because I'm not in a sustainable state right now. Yeah, I think it's time we actually do something useful here and turn in. Yeah, get out of there. What are you doing, Thrall?
Hell yes. You want to take this merc, Ken?
We gotta take these. Oh, hi. Whoa.
Good kill there.
Ho ho ho, holy crap. Holy crap. No, I was about to hit my heel. Crowd Surfer is definitely more useful there, even though the movement speed is really enticing. Gonna have to leave this area. Not very fun. Get my heal. Get my heal going. Ah, crap, yeah, I'm dead once I get in there. Yeah, my experience is not doing well, but I don't know, my tanking is doing sufficient, I feel. I mean, I've died, but I feel like I can do this. Okay, I think. Yeah, that gives me a bit more damage while I'm trying to be all sustaining. If anybody had come and helped, I would have done that. If anybody had come when I pinged that I was going to take the camp, we could have had that. But instead, no one came and I got ganked. That's just sad. I'm coming, buddy.
Looks like a hero has quit the fight.
Gotta try and help out.
Hell yeah.
Gotcha. Yeah, I'm not doing so well when it comes to disengaging. But once I get the hang of that, it'll be good.
Looks like that hero's back for more.
Everybody, destroy things. Alright, well, we got a camp. I think we can have some fun here. And he left. Oh, I'm sorry, buddy.
You're cutting, bud.
Could you use some help here?
Your enemy's destroyed a part.
Ooh, running, running, running. Nobody capitalized on that. Like, I used it. And Thrall.
You know what?
Yeah, Thrall is a player. Why did he chase the other one down when the Cho'Gall, the scary guy, was literally held in place? I almost had the other ones, but I did not factor in any, like, delays on actually getting that started. I'm not used to it yet. But as I said, you know, this is ETC practice, not ETC God mode. So. Oh, why did I do that? That's the wrong move. I'm used to other engages being E. Who's engages E? That might be a new Brack. I guess I should mount up. Don't want to get left behind. Actually, no one's down here. Okay, nope. Someone's down here. Whoa, it did not go at all. Oh, that's great. Oh, Butcher had his thing up. The Furnace Blast. Is that what dealt most of the damage there? Yeah. That was the... Oh, no. Cho had a basic attack that dealt a decent chunk, and then the Furnace Blast seems to have been the rest. Push him that way. Oh, hi. And then he got pushed out. That was stupid. That was stupid. So they're all face mount things. Oh, that's nice. I want more CC. Yeah, it's like our biggest issue is that Cho'Gall, whenever we get a chance to focus it, whenever somebody has it, you know, under control, like has the situation, like figured out and under control, everyone seems to back off of him. It's like, no, you don't back off of Cho. Or of Cho'Gall, just because, hey, you know, someone's in here, no one's doing this, or no one's doing that. Okay, no one's up there at all. I can only do so much. It's like every time I get into the fight, I am a CC tank and I get my CC off, or I get there and everyone else leaves chasing someone leaving the fight. It's like, no, don't chase them. If you chase, we get spread out and we get hurt and we die, and you leave the tank there doing nothing, sitting alone, wondering, why is no one here? I'm just gonna start taking camps at this point. Like I don't know. I feel like I could do more not being part of this team right now. I know. To have something to turn in when I got there. There we go. That's what we needed. Reduce damage taken after power, so that's actually pretty useful sounding. More sustain, but also more sustain. This one actually helps with my ult and stuff, though. I don't know, I think I'll try the aggressive guitar solo. need to turn in because I have so many freaking coins. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. No! I got out of that. Yes. Got turned in. Throw, why did you run back? Join the group as soon as I can. Wait. Yeah, I think I should have. Get those doubloons in. Yeah, I got my doing. I don't want to be as much of a target. Okay, want my mana back. Good, good, good. I don't know how we are doing this, but we are doing something here. Something is working. Oh, that sounds nice. I pushed him the wrong way. Oh my god, my lag spike. Lag spike, ah! Didn't have all this lag spike stuff going on, I would be doing pretty decent. Crap. Got him. We have 14. Yay, friendship.
Looks like that hero's back for more.
There we go. Who is the master thrall and Sonya? Okay. Come on, guys, we got this. We can pull off a win. They believe in us. Turn in. What are you doing? Turn in. Kill them. One is dead. Oh, that's right. They get trapped again when I die. Come on. I believe in you, Sonya. Yeah, it is a risky thing. We'll be there eventually. Our chances to win increase substantially.
Let's jam. Who wants to take this merc kill?
Drop them all in that little corner. Yes, they did. Of course. Bail, Sonya, bail. We need to stop them from turning in or it's GG. So close. I'm like tentatively just on. There it is.
Like
I feel like we could have used some new team comp. That might have helped us a bit. It was fun.
MVP.
Yeah. Kinda. I escaped death 5 times. Go me. I don't know, I feel like Sonya deserves a little love. Let's take a look at, let's take a look at all this. Stat-wise, look at the breakdown here. That was good. Good level up. Okay. Yeah, I died 10 times. Second most in the match. Tied for second most in the match. I took part in 24 of the kills that my team had out of its total 35. So that means there were only 11 kills that did not involve me in some way. And that feels good. The issue was, they needed me to get kills, and especially early game, I was unable to be there with them because they were unable to be there with me. Yes, similar players average 19.1 assists. So I was above average in assists in ETC in the last 7 days in this game mode. So I did decently. That was my first game. I was above average. Wow. I think I own ETC. Do I own ETC? I feel, yeah, I do. Just wanted to check. Just had to be sure. There is other skins. Eh. 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 I don't know. Not a huge fan of most of his other color schemes. I don't like this one. I feel is the one I see a lot. I don't know. Do I see this one a lot? Yeah, I think this is the one that you usually wind up seeing. I think this is, you know, not that bad of an option. I was trying to see, what were the other talents that he got there? I know Storm Shield is a common one people pick for him. Death Metal's just so useful. It really is. I'm pretty sure Tour Bus is the main one people get, though, because you don't have to die to use it. Thing is, I am not a good ETC yet, so I was not worthy of Tour Bus. So, yeah. I guess that's my practice for ETC in this. I guess, Brawl ETC combo stream. Thanks everybody who's stayed here this long for watching. I hope everybody who's watched has enjoyed it. But yeah, I need to take a break. I need to be able to eat some food, do some homework, and yeah. Alrighty. Bye everybody. Bye bye. Bye. Bye, because it's a stream, it takes another day.